Okay. All right, I should be back now. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the fence. I hope everything's okay. See, I am Kai, and I am the Chaos Galaxy King. Reblusted the blust back. What is reblusted? What does it even mean? Reaper, your car is trash, dude. Bro, it needs like a serious new paint job. Oh, Stony, what's up, man? Welcome back to the fence. How you doing? Good morning. Good morning to you, sir. So glad to have you. All right, so we're robbing a store, right? God, Reaper. Reaper, please. Reaper, please. Start the stream now or else I will leave. Oh, God, dude. No, no. Dude, what? Where are you going? Oh, nice. Turn left, turn left. You can go down the alleyway. Oh, no. Okay, just go. Just go. Just thug it out. All right, you know what? Time to pull out my pistol. Oh, wait. Oh, the truck. Oh, we got wrecked by the truck. That truck was just like, LOL, as it drove by. Oh my gosh. Fence won't notice. What did I do, Jess? I totally notice you. I love you. What happened? What did I miss from you? No. Oh wow, you sent a message like forever ago, Jess. Oh God. Oh. Okay. Oh, I see here. No, oh, it'll be fine. You'll be good. All right, Jess says, I'd probably just create a ton of drama and fights. Oh, and guess who texted me? I don't know if Bear told you. Had to copy and paste that again. It didn't tag you right. Oh, okay. I have no idea who texted you. Bear hasn't told me yet. No, because I've been streaming. Dude, drive off the overstate or the interstate. That'd be funny. Don't. Come on, cops, help us out. Oh, we're stuck. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, nope. 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 Oh, God, I got wasted. This song is called Playing Catch with 22 by I the Mighty. Here we go. Playing Catch. I did. All right, there we go. Okay. Wait. I'm coming. I, for some reason, spawned way down here. Just ignore him, Jez. You don't need to get caught up in all that crap again. He has no power here. That'd be nice. Good guy cops. Oh, good job. Did I need to figure out how to get back up there? Hey, get out of your car. I need it. Oh my God, I just like elbowed her in the side of their face. She was probably just like going to do regular stuff. Hey, the stream's back up for you guys, right? Okay.
Never been alone. I've been gone for far too long. 'Cause with all the things we do.
Oh.
Coming home to you.
You know the song, Reaper. Sing it.
Never let it show. The pain I've grown to know. But with all that weeks we do. Don't matter when I'm coming home, do you reach towards the skies? I've said my goodbyes, my heart's always with you now. Come back over here, Dark Reaper, I want to drive with you.
Oh, like a boss. I mean, it landed on my neck, but that doesn't kill a man in this game. I'm so glad I jumped on top of your car. I would have gotten smashed. That was close. Let's see. I've got 6,000. Let's go find a store. Oh, there's one right down there. Look, there's one to our right. We just got to get off the freeway. Hold, turn around. We got to get off on that exit. See, Jess says, yeah, I know. What we had was kind of nice, though, but oh well. Yeah, but you know, you already know how that story ends. You don't need to open that book back up. Now, Domingo? By the way, how long have we known each other? Jess, we've known each other since... Oh, nice. we've known each other since I was, what, 18? 17? And I am 23 now, so we've known each other for 6 years? I've known of you since middle school. I used to see you around school all the time. Wow, dude, there's like no way. Okay, sounds like a sound idea to me. The night. What? You got it. Where's its gas cap? Oh god, the tear gas. There it goes. I've been charged $450 for the damage. Oh my god! Dude, you got wrecked so hard it stood you back up. Really? Oh my god. Alright, we need a getaway car. I'm gonna steal this guy's car. Hold on. Said my goodbyes, my heart's always with you now. I won't question why my many have died. Oh, that's awesome! Two getaway vehicles. Double the trouble, double the fun. Here we go. Oh, God. All right, this is the store right here. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna find us a store. We're gonna rob it. See, Destroyer, welcome to the fence. How you doing, man? Glad to have you on board tonight. You can ask me permission to join in my group. It's a little bit rude to just demand it. Okay. Bro, we're so thug. We're so gangster. I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The gangster life is the life for me. Shooting people by day, selling drugs by night. The gangster life is hella tight. Hella tight. Hype. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. I got it. I'm on it. Homie, you better back up. That's right. What are you doing? I just backhanded that guy. Quick, take the money. Okay, I'll get it started. I'm going. Oh god, it's the cops. Nope. Oh, I shot him in the chest. Okay, we gotta go. Go. Hit X, hold X. Don't say don't get shot in the face. Okay, we're in the money. We're good. Go. Okay. All right, we got this. Vince, did you do the music thing where you stream the music you play? Wait, what? What do you mean, Chaos? Sorry, can you invite me, please? Yes. What is your... Oh, my God, cop. What is your PSN ID? Actually, you know what? Can we get my PSN ID posted, please? It's !PSN, and then you can add me. It's Riker Silvarant. And then I will add you as a friend, and then you can join in my session. Because for some reason, my game invites are glitched, and I cannot invite anybody. So people have to just jump in my session. Okay. Okay. Oh, God. I gotta get away from this helicopter. Alright, we need something with an overhang so we can, like, go under it. Shoot. This is gonna be tough. I need some tunnels. I need some tunnels, like, desperately. This is not the way to go for tunnels. Dude, we're country boys. Destroyer, you just became... I don't know. I'm coming back. I broke one of my own kind! I feel so bad. Please don't shoot that explosive barrel. Okay. Quick car switch? Okay, okay, hold on. Right here. Okay. God, we're getting shot at. I'm in. Let's go. Nice job. Okay, okay, got it. Maze bank. Main menu. Deposit. Deposit all money. Yes. Menu. Sweet. We did it. We're the best. We're heroes. Yes! Destroyer! I went to say this earlier, but Destroyer, you just became one among the fence. Thank you so much for being here tonight, man. Really appreciate that love and support. Glad you're enjoying the show. Let's get a welcome command out to him. I know all of you guys have kind of started to do that already. Make him feel right at home here and bring him into the LLG family where we are one among the fence. Just followed your channel or whatever. Dude, thank you so much. I appreciate that, bro. I can help y'all. I have an armored Karuma. Oh, nice. All right, I'm going to invite or add this guy to my friends list. All right. So you added. I think I just accepted your friend request. Is that Clay, my friend? Clay. Oh my God, that roadblock though. Did you just start reversing? Dude, I think I should be our getaway driver. Oh, okay. Oh, I got wasted. I was gonna say, you should let me take the wheel. I'll just go. You saw how long I evaded the Storm Knights. I was trapped by them, too. That's true. That's very true. Alright. Yeah, that's true. I got wasted like 3 times by them. Alright, here we go. Geronimo! Oh! This looks so dumb. Get wrecked. Whoa, I just invented sleep typing. I gotta go. Dude, you gotta go patent that right now, Chaos. You go patent that stuff. You make some super money. Dude, you guys are awesome. Keep that RP going. Yeah, it was. Oh, I could set up an RP scenario for, like, each day. That'd be so sweet. I like how we're running after this car, and there's, like, there's no way. So, like, Yesterday, I was trying to bone my girlfriend in this car that was driving away, but it was too fast and there was no way. Come back! I wanted it so bad. I think everybody's just tired, Jess. Sorry, I had to headbang. This song is hardcore. Dude, if you look at the stream, you'll see it. My hair's all crazy now. I look like I just had sex. It's great. Doesn't matter, had sex. Oh, okay. We're not on the same page at all then. Yep. I don't know, dude, but how often do you get to climb up a ladder? I mean... you know what I mean? See, just seems like a missed opportunity if I passed it by. I think we're trespassing. Don't ever catch us alive. Let's see. Okay, if they come up, we'll blast them. Great, I'm going to bed now. See you guys later. All right, Kai. You get some rest, man. We'll see you next time on The Fence. Thank you so much for spending some time with us tonight. I'm glad you had so much fun RPing. Glad you had so much fun hanging out with us today. It was a pleasure having you, my friend. What? Hey! Dude. Heck yeah, until the helicopter comes. And then we're doomed. Alright, Destroyer just sent me a friend request. Oh crap. That means I accepted the wrong friend request. There you go. I got you now, Destroyer. Oh crap. I don't have any rockets, dude. I don't know, but I need to un-add him or something. Fleek Gutha! Why the sad face, Fleek? Welcome to The Fence, how you doing? We will cheer you right up, my friend. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Yeah. Oh, the cops are like behind us. Oh, snap! Dude, this shotgun has OP range. Like, seriously. I'm blasting cops from afar. The fallen stars and pictures in this page of our beating hearts with God. Oh shoot. Oh, look out, I got blasted. Oh, I was trying to take them out. They started swarming. The stage in us. Ooh. The fallen stars. Save us. Oh, hype. Have fallen down but never deeper. Hey, look, it's Reaper. What's up, Reaps? Oh. Oh my god, that was so terrible. I'm freaking saving that as a video clip. I'm not gonna make a highlight of that crap. That was ridiculous. Hey, Reaper. I don't know how I feel about you right now, man. I thought you'd stop for me. We're friends. Wait, let's hit this ammunition. I need to get some guns and ammo. Good morning again, Stony. I saw you earlier, but I might have crashed or something before you heard my response. How are you doing today, man? How are you doing this morning? Thank you so much for joining me. Wait, no. Oh, okay. I was like, why? We need him right now. Can I, like, guns, please? Sir? Sir?
That was made in the US of A. I promise.
There's love.
Oh. Oh no. Alright, see you later, Kai. We'll catch you next time on the fence, brother.
Send us the fallen stars.
Dude, buy it. We'll kill so many cops with that bottle. I just bought it. I just purchased a flare gun, too. All right, time to buy proximity mines. Wait. Me too.
It was you.
Nice. Dude, look, the special carbine. Ooh, extended clip. Sounds nice. Is there really in this one? Epic. Okay, I just bought a bottle and a hammer. I'm ready. We getting ready to rob him? See, oh, I'm okay, thanks. What's the question of the day, and can I play with you? You absolutely can play with us. We're only going to be online for about another 20 minutes, though, so please just jump on in. I can't invite you. Oh my god, he's blasted him. Oh! Oh, come on! I was trying to hit him with the hammer. I thought he died. Oh my gosh. Alright, Destroyer. Sounds good, man. By the way, Stony, why are you just okay, man? Is there any way we can make you better? Make you feel a little bit better here? Guys, feel free to answer our question of the day, too. Today, I'm asking everybody, what was your most embarrassing moment? Let's talk about it today in the chat. And, oh, am I about to get jacked? Oh, God. Don't forget, too, I've got a new question of the day for you guys every single day here on the fence. Oh, my God! Bruh. Screw your car! I didn't mean to shoot you. I was trying to shoot your gas tank, but... Oh my god. That's so ridiculous. You have Skype, Turtle Chubs? Nice. Okay, but how come? What do you mean, Stony? Whoa. I'm gonna give you some bear love, Stony. You know what? Because everybody could use some bear love in their lives. Oh, nice. Cookies and bear love? Dude, it's your lucky day. Hey, check this out. You can also give hugs now on the fence. Hug. Oh, Stony. Oh my god. Bro, don't run me over. I swear to you, I did not. I'm so scared.
Reaper will never get to me because he can't drive.
Dude, I laid a proximity mine because I thought you were going to run over me with that truck. and the car that drove by ran over the proximity mine. Oh my god, so funny. Oh my god. How come only 20 minutes? Because I've been streaming since 10 o'clock, my friend. And it's after 2 a.m. here now. I want to invite you, but I can't because I have that glitch. Like, look, I'll try. I'll show you what I mean. I've got that glitch where it says that I haven't completed the tutorial, and it won't let me invite anybody. See? Oh my god! I'm like trying to invite our friends, and you're just blowing me up. Alright, I got to get off. I have a long, crazy day tomorrow. Bleh, Vince Child LLG. Alright, Jess, well, get some sleep, girl. Get some rest. We'll see you next time here on the fence. I hope that you feel better and can sleep well tonight. We love you. We'll see you next time. You take care. Oh, it's over? Sad. Alright, that was fun while it lasted. Like a journey across the sands? Like a journey about life and death? Stony, my PSN is Riker Silveront. Here, I'll get it posted for you. There you go. Oh yeah. When he gets in our session, he can hear us. I didn't start a party for that very reason, in case a bunch of people wanted to join. Dude, I'm just running. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just running. Oh, look, there's a Humvee. Dude, I can't believe how much punishment that thing took earlier when I was running from Storm. It's crazy. I had a lot of fun doing that. Oh, did you just jack me back? You know what, sir? You want to fight? I'm about to blast you. That'll teach you. Punch me after I take your car, you son of a bitch. You're still kidnapped? Oh, I see you guys driving away. Here, I'm gonna try and catch up. Oh, God. Can you save me? I'm gonna figure out how to get over there to you. Aw. Can I go through this way? I'm gonna try it. I'm a train. Ding, 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 ding. Wait, I'm here. Okay. Jump? There we go. Why am I getting blasted? Why? Hi. Ah, why? Fight me, bruh. Please. Damn it, Reaper. You know what? That's it. I'm just going for the rocket launcher. Oh! Dude, you just ran him over. Why are you going on a rampage? Hi! What's up? It's Stony! Ah, oh, Stony! What's happening? We are trying to survive Reaper. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh! Dude, your car blew up, rolled over onto the fence, and the fence crushed me. That was so funny. Oh, I love this song. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna come chill by the road like a hobo. Can I hitchhiker's thumb? Where is it? Where's my hitchhiker emote? I don't know how to do it. What is up, the Dark Knight? Dude! You tried to kill Batman. I don't know how I feel about you. I'm just kidding. Hearts all around. How you doing today? Welcome to the fence. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Oh, hi.
Someone to notice. Tell me, why have you gone home? You are my happy home. Give a little corner song. Make this your time. Trust that I would sacrifice all that's mine. We're not getting any younger. Alright, alright. And darling to me.
Dude, you, Destroyer, you can make it, bro.
Just listen to me. All this patience, but I'm not wasting no more time. Dig a little deeper inside. Tell me what you will find. Would you leave the light on?
Bro, Reaper already picked me up. Where are you at? Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, I see you. There you are. Oh, dude, he's in the Humvee. That thing is epic. Let's go join him. Oh, look at that thing. It's a big purple behemoth. That is awesome. Dude, I love the Barney the Dinosaur car. This is the best.
Give a little cool. Make this worth your time. Trust that I would sacrifice all that's mine.
Dark Knight, not much, man. We're just playing some GTA to wrap up the stream this evening. I'm here for another about 10 minutes. I've been playing games since about 10 o'clock. It is now 2:20, so I'm finishing up at 2:30. I'm fulfilling Reaper's Encore right now. Oh, did I already deduct the gill or did I forget? Oh, okay, cool. Awesome.
Dig a little deeper inside. Tell me what you will find. Would you leave the light on? It's getting harder, so much harder just to find. Welcome back to the Fence Dark Huntress.
How you doing this morning?
Too bad, 'cause you're falling down. We're falling out. We're falling out.
Okay, we got time to rob something. Let's do it. And we have time to evade the cops, because that's how smooth we are. You can't double encore. You can't. I don't know if you caught my sing-song hello, by the way, Huntress, but hi! Welcome back to the fence, girl. See, oh, you did, okay. I'm exhausted and should be asleep, but RP ran long. How are you? Aha! Speaking of RP, we just had one here on the fence ourselves. I'm actually thinking about making it a thing, because that was awesome. Dude, we have to come up with, like, our original characters. Oh, that'd be so cool. Yeah, you gotta be Reeps. That buzz. I'm the fence. I'm the fence child, actually. I'll come up with some cool lore for it. Watch, I'm gonna come in with, like, this epic backstory. Okay, we're not leaving you, Stoney. We got your back. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh. Do you mod menus? Destroyer, what do you mean mod menus? See, so what kind of RP were you doing, Huntress? Yes, make it a thing! Akiksa would be here flirting with everyone! Oh wait, she can't. Well, since it's an RP, technically you could. I'd have to have, aww, that would've been so cool. We'd have to have, like, designated RP days. Right, role-playing game Friday, role-playing Friday, like, you do it. No, he's doing things, come on. You drive bad sometimes, Reaper. Oh no, why? Stoney, why'd you kill our friend? You know what? Hold on. Okay. Revenge! You shouldn't have done that! You're done, son. But they killed you. I can't let that stand. I would have done the same thing if someone killed you, Stoney. Get in here, Reaps. You could have been all I wanted, but you weren't honest. Now get in the ground. You carved on the surest of favors, but if you really loved me, you would have endured my wrath. But if you just... I got kicked from it. Oh! Shaped clothing! Dude, heck yeah, Dark Knight. Coheed. They're like my favorite band of all time. I love them so much. Claudio Sanchez is like my hero. Will you see all this in your life? To the glory of my right hand. Here lay to rest is our love ever lone. With truth on the shores of convictions. You seem to take premise to all of these souls. Hey, thanks, Huntress. It's a singing kind of night, know what I mean? What is up, JD Boyer? Welcome to the fence. How you doing tonight, my friend? So good to have you here. I'm scared Stoney's gonna, like, give us the diddly. Nice. I'm gonna drive in a Humvee. Okay. I somehow died to the unmanned Humvee. It ran me over with no passenger inside. That this is no option. So Vincent, condemn you. Demon, play demon no. I need a dolphin dive into it. Hey guys, feel free to answer our question of the day before we have to end stream here. I ask a new question every single day here on the fence, so be sure to come back on by, see what all the buzz is about. Today, oh god, I am asking you guys, what is one of your most embarrassing moments in your lifetime? Let us know in the chat, we'll talk about it today. Oh, please make up your mind, girl. I'll do anything for you. What was that guy thinking? That was so funny. Half Bro sings every song every 5 minutes. Who is Half Bro? Is another streamer? Please? Okay. Nice. All right, sounds good to me. I'm on it. Third person mode activate. Time to get skilled. I just now got out of first person. Hell yeah. These cops can't get us. Damn, bro. Getting real. See, but Akiza can't really flirt with anyone because she's shipped, and that would be wrong to have her flirt with anyone else unless it was AU. Oh, I see. I understand. Oh my god. I saw that. Oh, whoa. I drove into the water. It's too late. Whoa, whoa. Oh, you're half bro. Oh, right on, Dark Knight. Oh, yeah, dude, Sword Art Online's so good. What part, what episode are you on right now? How'd you die? Did you drown? Oh my god. That's so funny. Hold on, Stoney. Uh-huh. I understand, man. Hey, Vince, you are about to be on a 24-hour encore. Wait, what? How? How? I need to have a stream where I sing everything. Do it, Huntress. I bet you got a beautiful singing voice.
This is my coming of age.
Oh. Well, damn, I fail at text, says Turtle Chubbs. It's okay. Happens to the best of us, Chubbs.
Take her in your mind.
Wait, what? He's not trying to hurt me, though. We're friends. We're friends. What? Oh, my God. Dude, cold blood. Cold blood. Cold-blooded. Courtesy of Dark Reaper? Oh, snap. 24-hour encore courtesy of Dark Reaper? All right, quick. Get in the car. Get in the car. No, not you. Oh. Oh, wait, what? I thought he was going to jump in the back seat. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. Oh god. Now I'm part of like assisted murder. That's not cool. Oh. I jumped out. I'm scared. Come here. Come here, son. Hey. Oh. I keep getting hit by, like, nothing. Oh my gosh. I'm an AU. She can flirt with me. Zing! Bro. Are you shooting at me? Oh, I turned off my auto-aim for friendlies. So I just, like, shot all around him. iMac, what's up, man? Welcome back to the fence. You just joined us for the end of this stream. This is actually all I got right now, guys. So I love the blood spatter on your back. You like that? You like that? I just walk around with it. That's how thug I am. What's up? What the? Stoney, you're in the plane? I just saw you fly by. That's awesome. Oh! He's not even gonna see this coming. Aww. No, I killed the cops. Oh, nice. No, I don't want to shoot him. Oh, oh my god. Oh, it's so funny. Okay. Oops, it's gone. The Huntress, are you a furry? Whoa. I don't know. Is that a... What an uncomfortable question. Oh, what? Akiza is asleep. Sky, her half-son, trained himself to wake up to see if she's up, so she goes to sleep early-ish. All right, I gotcha. Right on. Yeah, it's 9:30 in the morning. Nice, iMac. Nice. Hey, I want to let you know, iMac, I'm not going to be here for first block today at 3 p.m. my time. I'm actually going to be over at my grandmother's. We're going to be making Chinese food, and we're doing homemade Chinese food, actually, so super wicked. But it's going to be for my grandmother's, my grandfather's, and Genie Bear's birthdays, kind of like all-in-one kind of deal. So that's where I'm going to be, but I will be back late tomorrow night, a.k.a. very early your time. Mm. Oh my god. I killed him. Dude, he took it to the side of the face. Oh god. Oh god, cops, please. Oh. Hey, watch your language. First warning. Whoever just said the F-bomb there. Dropping the F-bombs like they hot. Not you. Well, then obviously I'm not talking to you. See, furries are people that dress up like animals they create. It's pretty cool. Oh, I know, Turtle Chubs. I know what furries are. I've been around on this planet for like 23 years. I've been all up in the anime scene, so I get it. Anime, fan fiction, RP. I used to do all... I'd be like all up in that stuff. Well, I guess nowadays I'm not... I just don't really read much fan fiction, and I don't really RP as much, which I really miss. It's a lot of fun. One of my friends, one of the guys that I used to support who streamed, Darth Mist Brony, he used to come in here all the time, and I used to go support his stream too. He was a furry, and he was obviously a brony too. He was one of like the cooler guys I ever met. I don't know why people give so much hate to these people. Let them be themselves. Like, see, Fence, I have a request. Can we have a block for any PC games? Because all your blocks are for PS4. Yeah, there's a reason for that, iMac, and that's because I have less technical issues with my PS4 than I do my PS or my PC. Right now, I'm having major RAM shortage problems, and so every now and then, like, and by every now and then, I mean like a couple times a day, my computer's just like, I can't handle all of this memory stuff, and it just like starts crashing all my stuff, and I'm like, god dang it. So it's been frustrating me, and I don't want that to happen to us on stream. Oh, I broke my back. Ugh, but I get up like a boss. I'm so thug. Oh, nice. Alright, we're actually gonna have to get out of here, though, because I'm gonna be ending stream, so I'm gonna be leaving the session. Guys, thank you so much for playing tonight. Really had a good time. Hope you all did, too. Look forward to being back online. Tomorrow night, I am actually gonna be back online again with Grand Theft Auto 5 online, because Saturday night is our Grand Theft Auto night. Today I was actually playing because I wanted to join in Storms with their Idiots in Suits segment, and it was a ton of fun. I had a blast. So I will be back on Grand Theft Auto tomorrow. Look forward to that if you would like to play more. But other than that, I'm leaving the online session, my friends. Well, but I'm not ending the stream yet. I'm just leaving the Stony. I'm just leaving the session. Aw. You can type it. Okay, we'll say it then. There you go. Words from the Reaper. Words from Reaps. Stay awesome. But iMac, I'm not shooting you down or anything. I would love to have a PC block in the future. Just give me time to work out the problems with my system, okay? see, fanfiction and RPs are my life. Dude, RPs are so fun. If that doesn't spark imagination, I don't know what does. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna get us some chill music here for the end of this. The captain up in the air, space wax. Here we go. Alright. Alright, guys, I hope you had a fantastic time tonight. We're getting ready to do a raid, so don't go anywhere. We're gonna go support another channel. We're gonna show some love, show Twitch what the LLGs are all about. There's 14 of us in here this evening, so I expect a nice, big, fat raid. We're gonna go blow some people's minds. It's gonna be awesome. While we wait, guys, feel free to answer the question of the day. Remember, I got a new one for you every single day here on the fence, so come back on by. See what all the buzz is about. Today, I'm asking you guys, what's your most embarrassing moment? Go ahead and feel free to leave that in the chat, and then click on that follow train link if you don't mind. It helps me out immensely in acquiring my sponsorship. And as a thank you, when you come back to chat and click on, or and tell me that you clicked on the link, I'm gonna give you guys 200 gil. If you don't know what gil is the currency here on the fence. If you are a longtime Final Fantasy player, you will also recognize it as the currency of Final Fantasy, which is why our item shop is ran by a Moogle. If you would like to check that out and see what you can purchase with Gil here on the fence, type in !shop, and then click on that tiny URL it's provided, and you will get to see all the items at your disposal. Please read the item descriptions to figure out how all the items work, and you can start saving up now. You can do this once per day by clicking on the follow train link, guys. You can click that follow train link once per day to get the Gil. Alright, I'm going to find us a channel now. Let's see, who's online? Who we got online here? So Ajax is online, Crowboat's online, and Benny Haste is online. I wouldn't trade for the world. We chase these days down with talks of the places that we will go. We live on front porches and swing life away. Alright, this is a guy I just discovered. His name is Ajax. I hope you guys enjoy him. He's pretty cool. Real down-to-earth guy. He does curse, so I warn you guys about that up front, because I know a lot of you guys like my stream because I don't curse very much, and if at all. But I will give you guys that warning right up front. But other than that, he's a really cool guy. He's really nice. He's super sweet. Like, you guys would get along with him, I think. Looks like he's opening some cases on Counter-Strike right now. What Flex Zone? Welcome to the fence. How you doing today? We're getting ready to do a raid, so sit tight while I get this link posted. Alright, Reaper, thank you so much. I will get you your gil right now.
I'll tell you whose is worse. Let's unwrite these pages and replace them with our own words. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. Love is a labor, our slave till the end.
All right, guys, there you go. Click on that link. Get in Ajax's channel. Wait for my signal. We are LLG, and when you see that in the chat, you guys are going to copy and paste this phrase right here. This is an LLG raid. It's business time with the OS Komodo right there at the end to make sure we shout it real loud. We're going to spam the chat with it. We're going to drop them some follows, show them some love. It's going to be awesome. And then, guys, feel free to hang out there. I'm going to host them and, you know, spend some time over there. Yeah, there you go, Reaper. There you go. Let me know when you guys get in the channel.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk.
All right, this is gonna be good. It's gonna be good.
Keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights off.
Checking the chat list here to see who's in. So far, it's just me. I'm gonna refresh this. Sometimes it doesn't update properly. Get on in there, guys. We're raiding Ajax right now. Just follow the instructions in the text, and it's that simple. Just wait for me to get in there and do the queue, and then you guys can shout, this is an LLG raid, and it is business time, because that's what we do here on the fence. We deal business. This is a little too somber. There you go. Reapers in there? I did not see you. But now I know. There you go. We'll listen to some Jackass by Green Day. Hey, where is Dark Huntress? I know she's still in here with us. Come on, girl, get in this chat. We're raiding right now. I see you now, Reaper. You don't mind. Oh, Dark Huntress just went. Okay. He does cuss a lot. Like I said, I warned you in advance, okay? You can't say I didn't. He's a good guy, though. He really is. Well, that's the song title, dude. It's called Jackass. Technically, that's not cussing. That's just talking about, like, a mule. That's a legitimate term for a mule. Alright, guys. We're gonna do this mini raid. Here we go. I'm gonna get it started right now. So get ready. Oh, Huntress was already in there. I had no idea. She's awesome. And here I was giving her a hard time. I'm so sorry, Huntress. I love you. I love you.
Time. Who's LLG?
Bro, I was just in your channel like the other day, bruh.
I'm only two people from Mr. LLG rating me. Second one, not the first one? Okay, you linked me the wrong one. Get the business. Sure, Dark. Sure, bud, sorry. He's not AFK. He answered in 40 seconds. He's good. Oh, second giveaway you won for me? Yeah, this is true. You're a hacker, bro. Fucking hackers.
They must be in a bad mood tonight or something.
Alright, bro. Congrats on your op, Worm God, my friend.
Well, shit, if he's gonna react this way to raids. Excuse my language. I didn't mean to say that. Shoot. Shoot, that's what you guys heard, okay? That's all you heard.
I just gave that one right now. I have another one I could give away, but not right now. We're going to play a game first. All right, let's roll this up. He has no picture. I call multi-account? Probably. Raid me, bro. I'll raid your bedroom, you know what I'm saying? People raids. Huge, guys. Thank you guys for the raids. Appreciate it. Who's LOG? Bro, dude, I don't know who LOG is. No problem, Curbside. I just gotta get the email, you'll get it. Congrats, my friend. Email. The email is airing out. So I'm clicking on the wrong fucking email.
What the heck? This guy. He's tired. That's all it is.
Tell me, dude, why are you not accepting? Troll?
He's part of CGN. That's where I found him. I hung out with him for a while. He was in much better spirits the other day. I think it's just really late,
sorry,
so he's just kind of tired.
No offense. I've never called you LLG. My bad, buddy. My bad. Thank you for bringing people over.
Hey, there we go. See?
TMIs. I don't think he deserves it. Deserves what? The raid? No. I know. Fence. But I, in my head, I know you as Fence, not LLG. I appreciate the raid, though, my friend. I'm sorry. Thank you guys for coming over here from Fence's channel. I didn't recognize the name, so I was wondering. Sorry you guys just missed that giveaway, but we are doing more for the rest of the night. If you guys want to play some CSGO, some Rocket League, or H1Z1, we'll get you in. Brandon, 2317, dude, thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Ajax Army. Are you looking at LG's channel? And Songquest is on. We are full, X-Them.
Alright, there it was. I was copy and paste, I got wrecked. He got copy pasted? Oh no.
It's probably just me though.
Domino's Pizza to Domino's.
Alright, cool.
Taste what else we have to offer and order any of our specialty chicken, pastas.
Alright, guys, thank you so much for helping out with that raid. You guys are amazing. You guys kick butt. As always, every single day, I don't know why I expect any different. You guys are just freaking amazing. You blow my mind. LLGs, have a fantastic night. You guys know what to do. If you haven't followed social medias already, you go do that right now. Right now. You can find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, all at FenceChild LLG. Super easy, really universal. I also have a YouTube account if you'd like to check that out. It's severely outdated, though. I warn you in advance, do not expect much from that right now because I haven't really done anything with it. But with that, I'm going to leave you guys. Enjoy this funny, tired dude who took a minute to catch up, but it's totally okay because he's awesome. I hope you all have a good night. Sleep well, rest easy, keep your heads up, keep your heart strong, and until I see you next time on the fence, you guys take care.
No, it has not, Duchess. No, it has not.